Accused of attempted murder with his toddler in the car is behind bars again. That's after a New Year's Eve traffic stop turned into a huge arrest for state police. KOAT Action 7 News reporter Regina Reese has the details of this latest bust, new at 5. State police say they pulled over Sean Martinez on New Year's Eve for a registration violation. But what they found was much more, a stolen gun and thousands of dollars worth of drugs.
A minor violation quickly turned into a felony stop for Martinez.
There was suspicion that the individual was under the influence of narcotics as well, so a canine officer was summoned to the scene. The canine did alert to the vehicle, so a search warrant was completed on the vehicle.
That search turned up more than $2,000 worth of drugs.
It was over 2 ounces of black tar heroin, methamphetamine and crack cocaine.
And state police also found a 40 caliber gun reported stolen a year ago.
It was from an auto burglary at the 66 casino.
Along with these new charges, right now Martinez is facing attempted murder charges in a separate case. In May, police say he fired shots from his car on Central, all while his 3-year-old was in the back seat and unbuckled. Detectives say he was aiming for a rival.
In the attempted murder case, police say Martinez shot the victim in the leg. So today, state police are calling this a very good arrest. Reporting in Albuquerque, Regina Ruiz, Action 7 News. Martinez was out on a $50,000 bond in the attempted murder case.